use this play to score easy walk-in one-play touchdowns against the two most common zone coverages in the game. Against cover three, wait for your deep post to clear the post safety, and then you can just bomb them over the top for an easy score. With just one different adjustment, we can now bomb cover two. The slant over the middle is gonna help pull the safety down. Then we're just gonna wait for our post to get in behind him, and we are gonna bomb them over the top for walk-in touchdown.